In this video, we will go through the steps to fix color management not working in Windows 11. If you are having issues with colors displaying incorrectly or ICC profiles not applying, follow these steps carefully. First, open the Start menu and type Color Management. Click on the result to open the Color Management window. In the new window, make sure the checkbox that says Use my settings for this device is selected. Under Device, check if the correct display is selected. If you have multiple monitors, select the one you're having issues with. Then, click the Add button to manually add your ICC profile. Select the correct profile and click OK. If you have an ICC profile downloaded, you can add it here. Once added, set it as the default profile by selecting it and clicking Set as Default Profile. Next, restart your computer to apply the changes. After the restart, open Color Management again and check if the profile is applied correctly. If the problem persists, you may need to reinstall or update your graphics driver. To do this, right-click on the Start button and select Device Manager. Look for Display Adapters and expand the section. Right-click on your graphics card and choose Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers and let Windows check for updates. If an update is available, install it and restart your computer. If updating the driver does not work, try reinstalling it. Right-click on the graphics card again and choose Uninstall Device. Check the option that says Delete the driver software for this device and click Uninstall. After the process is complete, restart your computer. Windows should automatically install a basic driver. You can then go to the official website of your graphics card manufacturer and download the latest driver manually. Install it and restart your system. Another step to check is the Windows display settings. Right-click on the desktop and select Display Settings. Scroll down and click Advanced Display Settings. Check if the correct display is selected and see if the bit depth and refresh rate match your monitor's specifications. If the settings are incorrect, change them accordingly. If the problem is still not resolved, check for Windows updates. Open Settings, go to Windows Update and click Check for Updates. Install any pending updates and restart your computer. After following these steps, your color management settings should work correctly. That's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.